Did you know? As a result of an investigation in the European Union, Amazon will be experimenting with making some changes to listings in EU marketplaces. One potential change that is particularly interesting is that Amazon is considering changing some listings to effectively have two buy boxes, which could have interesting implications for sellers. What are your thoughts? Let us know below and come check us out at sellerlabs.com.